Hello everybody and welcome back to another Tiny House Sims build. Today is our Sims 3 build. As you know, we've done Sims 1, we've done Sims 2, and now we're doing Sims 3. Next one, at some point, will be Sims 4. Haven't built it yet, so you'll just have to wait and see when that will come out. The next video that's going to be coming out on the channel is going to be a Sims 2 build, which has been requested, so I'm going to try and do a few more Sims 2 builds, because I hope you enjoy them. It's a little bit different because, you know, different content and everything in the game. So this is another tiny house world. Again, it's 5x6, 6x5, however you want to put it. Because I'm doing them all the same size, and that's the size it has to be to work on The Sims 1. I know you can do smaller, like in The Sims 4 and everything like that, but we will keep it the same size when we do The Sims 4 build. So yeah, we're going for a nice futuristic style home in the Runner Lakes. Because I've never actually probably played in this world. I just, you know, one of those things you get and then you kind of don't really play with anything anymore. Yeah. So I thought we'd build it here. And so we do a nice little futuristic style house using stuff that came with Into the Future. Not so good. Well, the outside is going into the future. The inside, not so much, because it didn't quite go. The theme that we were going for on the inside. I don't know. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you do, please give this video a like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe to the channel. And I hope to see you soon, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye! Thank you.